relationship. There's no false divorce, and there, when it comes to splitting up assets and when it comes to spousal support, it's simply a question of time, how long you've been together, and whether or not he has supported her for the 14 years. And if he has supported her for 14 years and she hasn't worked, and they've been together, it doesn't matter if they're married or not, yeah, she's going to get some spousal support. And anything that he earned or they earned as a community asset during the course of their relationship, she gets half of it. So it doesn't matter if he got married or not married. Was she working during the 14 years?
She was in the Navy for a couple of years and then stayed home and helped raise his kids.
Okay, well, there you are. All right. Fine. So 12 out of 14 years, she's going to get spousal support, and there's a whole formula there. But the bottom line is, yes, there's going to be some money there. Absolutely. Steve. Hello, Steve. Welcome.
Hi, Bill. Got some property, and I just found out from the fire department that someone is living in a trailer on the property. It's in an unincorporated area.